Imagine me and I leave. very nice.
All right, thank you.
Very nice.
Only a modern one.
Yeah, be all right. You need to comb your hair, won't you?
Yeah.
Right.
When I put all LED lights in, I'll be able to wire it to the battery then.
Yeah, the low current out of the LEDs, isn't it? Yeah.
Never moved that pole that shut down. No one else used it before.
Series 1s, 2s, 3s, early stuff, Model Ds.
Yeah, so the old ones are pulling out.
Yeah, but I mean, they're all in line.
Look, why do you need it?
Shabby chic.
I love that.
Yeah. Just come out at canal, hasn't it?
No, that's not come out of canal. Just feel how well that's been done. It's been done. Some money spent on that.
Yeah.
Tell me look what engine has got in it. I think it's got BJ shockers on it.
So just needs my engine in it, and it's only shabby.
Bullet hole in the side there.
No, that's been smart
ass. Smart ass.
Police on the
way. Cena.
It's the first for me anyway. Very nice.
Cheers, pal.
You made that yourself?
No, it's with my dad. Yeah. He had a COPD. He realised he weren't strong enough to ride a two-wheeler anymore. So we were going to put stabilisers on one. And I said, you can't do that. Why don't you try a back axle off a quad bike? And that got his whole grey matter going. So he managed to hear it start up, but he never got to ride it himself before he passed. So today's the culmination of a five-year dream. I promised him I'd ride it in on mod weekend for him. So,
oh, you've done it!
A lot of labour to get it running and get it as it is now, but...
Well done.
Cool, cheers.
Beautiful, that, beautiful. Very unusual.
Sunderland, John Steve.